Okay, what's up guys? This is part 2 of my video for Three Kings server. This video, oh yeah, I got a new mic, so, oh yeah, I can talk. So, in this server, here's my base. I'm gonna show my base. I'll get to that later. A little lag. It's pretty tall. Like all cut off, sorry. Here's my house. Here's the brewing and enchanting room. Brewing stand. The water and the cauldron. And here's the enchanting room. It usually gets to 25, I think. Yeah, like a 28 right there. And my arrows. I'm a king. There's 3 kings on the server, and when you're a king, you get this epic armor and an epic sword. The pick and the bow I got legit. Here's my throne. Oh yeah. Bow down to your king. Here is the farm, which is a friend's room. Friend's room, and this is the farm. It's the melon and pumpkin farm. There's only one pumpkin seed. That's a mod. Where did it just go? Mod skills. Here's the faction rules. There are also rules in the spawn if you watched my last video. Here's the diamond mine. There's an abandoned mine shaft out there. Here's the kitchen. There's nothing in the furnaces. No one uses them. To the roof. Let's go. Pretty played up here. If you have Skype, we could talk, and you might be the. I'll build your house up there. Or you could build it. I don't really care. Oh, there's some lag. My faction is basically called. Here, I'll show you. That's what it's called right there. See essence? Yeah, the green stuff. That's basically it, and here's my other friend's room. It's his epic stuff. Nothing's in here, and that's kind of all. Maybe in the next episode, I'll be doing some, like, real stuff to keep you guys entertained, like, go PvP or something. Are you trying to kill me? You'll never get here. It's like... Let's see. F3 to see the coordinates? Okay. That's the spawn. These are the spawn coordinates. It's pretty far, right? So, see you guys in the next episode.